There. Welcome to a weekly warm-up. Look, we are headed into the third week of 2022. And so what I would like to know is, how are your fitness and health goals coming along? Now, if you are someone who has tied their fitness and health goals to a New Year's resolution, then I would like to share with you some statistics that I read today. After the first week, 75% of you were still successful. After the second week, that percentage dropped down to 71%. And if we look at the percentage of people who are still successful after the fourth week of the year, then that number drops down to 64%. So this week, we are going to make sure that those of you who are still on track, we're going to keep you moving forward. And for those of you that got derailed, please, no worries, because we are going to get you back on track and there is still time. Look, we're going to do this because we are highlighting this week building block number 4. Look, I've been doing this for a very long time, and that is exactly why the participants in the Building Blocks Blueprint program is why when they go through building block number 4, then they learn how to do its 3 components, which are: number 1, they learn how to assess their progress. Number 2, they learn how to make adjustments when so needed to make sure that they stay on track. And number 3 is that they learn how to hold themselves accountable so that they not only reach, but they also are able to keep their fitness and health goal. This building block is so essential because this is where the sustainability of your transformation comes into play. So look, now is the time that I want to make sure that you have a system in place so that come the fourth week of the year, you are among the 64% who are still working toward their fitness and health goal. As they say, what gets measured gets done. And so that is exactly why this week we are tackling building block number 4, assess, adjust, accountability. So there you have it. That is our weekly warm-up. I am Coach Becky, and this is Build Your Best You, your 5-step building block process to rebuild your inner athlete. Have a terrific week, everyone. And please remember, just take it one day, one meal, and one workout at a time. I'll see you later.